Once players are familiar and comfortable with the scissors, they should try the double scissors. The double scissors is very similar to the single scissors, it just involves an extra rotation around the ball. As with the scissors, practice starting by going to your left and starting by going to your right. Try to accelerate into the space you've created.